Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I thought this would be a fun little video. So I'm actually DIYing a lot of Kenley's birthday party because we just don't have a lot of extra money ever since that we moved. I just wanted to share the things that I'm making. For those of you who also don't want to spend a ton of money on decorations, you can just make it yourself and it's really easy. So let's get started.
So the first thing I'm going to be making today is the monthly photo frame showcasing every single month up until Kenley was a year old. I thrifted this antique looking giant frame from our local Goodwill, and what I'm doing is I'm taking off the back of the cardboard and the glass out so that I can go ahead and start lining up my pictures on the floor here. And then what I'm going to be doing is lining up where I want my threading to go so that I can hang the pictures on the threading. Then I'm going to be putting these cute little paper doilies behind a few of the pictures and using these glitter wooden clips to hang the photos 1 through 12 months onto the strings. I wanted something to stay one considering it was Kenley's first birthday, so I decided to get a palette, paint it white, add some greenery to it, and get these cute little balloons that spell out the number one. Now I'm going to be making favorite tags to add on to Kenley's party favors. We decided to go with this fun little grow your own plant kit from the Target dollar section. So what you're going to need is a paper cutter or scissors, colorful paper, and a chalkboard marker or a white marker. I also forgot to add that you're going to need a hole puncher so that you can put the string through the hole to add on to the party favors. This was probably my most creative idea to add a special touch to her birthday party, and I know most people are going to think I'm crazy, but I decided to take my wedding veil because I'm never going to wear it again. And I decided to make a tulle skirt for her high chair. And The last and final touch to her birthday party was this awesome balloon arc. So I know this isn't a really good picture of what it actually looks like, but what you're going to need is a balloon arc tape kit and 3 packages of balloons that comes between 12 to 15 balloons in the package. And you're going to blow them up, not too large, but not too small. And you don't want them all to be the same exact size either, so that it gives it a little more variation. And then what you're going to do after that is attach them to the balloon arc tape. So that's it for today's video, guys. I know it doesn't seem like I made a lot, but what I made, some of the things were pretty complex to figure out. They just ended up taking a while to make them. So I literally stayed up until midnight last night and was up at 7 a.m. this morning with Kenley and worked until literally the party started to get everything put together. I was also going to make like a floral K to be hung above her under the balloon arc. By the way, I apologize that that was not a very good picture. Nobody got a picture of it, so. Anyways, I was gonna hang the K above her under the balloon arc, but I just didn't have enough time. So we ran out of time and I was really stressing out and I got really busy. So yeah, I think everything turned out really, really great and I am so happy with how everything turned out. I was worried that it wasn't going to be what I envisioned. Thankfully though, I made it work out. So I'm really happy to have pictures to look back on from this memory and even a couple of videos. So this was really fun to do. And I hope this gives you guys some inspiration to do more DIY things rather than buy things, because I think it's really fun and it makes it so much more sentimental and so much more memorable when you make it yourself and see the amazing work that you did. So that's why I love to make things. I made a lot of things at her wedding. I made a lot of things at my baby shower. I made a lot of things at Kenley's birthday party, and I plan to do that forever because it's just so much fun and I think everything turns out really great and you don't have to spend so much money. So that's a plus. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. If you guys have any other video ideas, just let me know down below. Thanks for tuning in.